Hello, guys. Welcome back. It seems like it's been just, like, literally 2 seconds ago. But it is, in my time. In your time, it's the next day. Anyways, I want to thank you guys for watching. My name is Crazy Lightbulb, and welcome to Fallout 4. We literally just cleared out a bunch of, stuff to get here. And we are at the armory, and by gosh, this armory...
The armory's still intact.
Has everything a lot of crap in it. Like, it is just...
Cream of the crop. Schematics for building artillery.
It is just ridiculous. Like, it has so much... Like, there's so much in here, it's ridiculous. Fat man, like, just disarming these things, it's ridiculous. Look at this. And now there's...
I have to admit, Ronnie, having artillery would help out quite a bit.
Oh, we used to rain down fire on Deathclaws and super mutants alike. It was a glorious thing.
Alright. So there is that. So I believe now, after I pick up all the... Oh my god, there's a mini nuke. A lot of good stuff, guys. Oh no, doggy, 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 come here.
Hey. Wait there.
Oh, you have a baseball grenade? Why do you have a baseball grenade? I'm just gonna give you, I know the fat man probably weighs the most, so I'm gonna give you the fat man. Okay. So here we are. Now we're actually gonna learn how to make artillery, which is awesome! This is, like, excellent when it comes to, like, heavy firing. Really saved your butt against everything. Eventually, I will have to close up this wall. I don't know if there's actually a way to do it without, like, dorkishly building walls.
Looks like you've got everything we need. Nothing to report.
Keep it tuned here for updates. Okay, so apparently I skipped that. So now we get to build.
Howdy, General.
We literally get to build artillery, which is awesome, because this is artillery right here. So, fun stuff. If you guys haven't built artillery yet, you guys... Oh, wait, I can't get up that way. Damn it. If you guys haven't built artillery yet, please do. It's it really helps, especially when you assign... Even when you just have one and you assign it someone to it, it really extremely helps your cause. Like, no joke. Oh yeah, that's right. I did that. Okay, so mainly what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to put an artillery right here, because I think the artillery right here, not that way. There we go. So... I don't know how much artillery we need. I don't remember how much it said to build, but, literally just...
You're tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen.
Just building it, literally just doing it. I think I'm doing it just so we have enough. Now you can use... I don't remember how much you have to build. But, I think that's it. Well, let's see. I'm gonna go to data. It says build and assign. Okay, so I do have to assign someone there. So I think that's all I have to do now. So I know I had some extra people here, but I really don't know where they are. I don't even remember what time it is. Do I have like a time? Yeah, it's oh, well, people are still asleep. I don't remember the wait system on this thing. Anyways, so much to do. Well, I can't build anymore, but what I can do... Where, isn't this the armory? I can literally just go here. And now I can actually... Wait, I can store these turrets in here. Which is really, really nice. And I can actually... Just repair with. That's it? I honestly wanted to scrap it. Yeah, I really didn't need all that junk, so... Oh my god, there's grenades in there! There's a landmine in there! Oh, you can't even do... I guess these are really high-class made. Okay. Well, so far... Sweet! Okay, well, let's see if... I don't even know where the guys sleep.
Stay safe out there, everyone. This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. All quiet here. Stay tuned for Minutemen alerts.
Sorry if I'm doing salvaging. This is actually kind of a little bit boring, but it basically tells you what's basically going on, how to build those, and such. That was kind of dumb of me. Don't know why I did that. Nobody cares about pictures anymore! Okay, so now I can literally command him not to go here. But I literally can command him.
Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report.
Get your butt up.
Keep it tuned here for updates.
To go right here. Nice. Now that that's assigned, I actually look pretty badass. I think I look fairly stealthy.
Ah, gosh darn, it's good to see artillery here again. Now here's the thing about the big guns. They can't fire at anything too close, but their range is impressive. That's what the smoke grenades are for. Toss one of those at the bad guys. If we have artillery in range, we'll confirm over the radio and target our fire on your smoke. But first, we better do a test fire. Make sure we're hitting what we're aiming at. You see that little building over there? We'll use that for our aiming point. Keep your radio on and tuned to Radio Freedom so we can confirm we're ready.
Okay, let's see if I can go for the radio. I think I got, like, smoke grenades or something like that. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so all I'm gonna do is equip these guys.
Alright, General, if you can hear me, we're ready. Toss one of those smoke grenades into the target area and we'll start the test fire.
Here we go, guys. I love watching this, guys. If you guys have not got artilleries yet, just look at this. We got a good seat right here.
Your smoke on the target. You might want to stand back. You know, just in case.
Get ready for this, guys. This is gonna be pretty awesome. Damn, that's loud. Beautiful. It just keeps firing. Look at that beautifulness.
That looked good from here. You've now got artillery support. Use it wisely, General.
Very nice. Well, that's it. That is that mission, I believe. Now I can talk to Preston. We can go from there. Hopefully it doesn't give us another side quest. I think this is it, because this just gives you artillery. I've been waiting to do this mission for a while. Ooh, you ugly! You are just plain ugly! You need to buffer a little bit more to show your definition, because you are not showing any definition other than your facial features. You and your gun. There you go, that's more definition. Took a little bit buffering time to buffer that out. Alright, so now we talk to Preston, and I believe Preston gives us a little bit of experience for this awesomeness.
If you ain't been up to see Grey God, you should go. The whole place is run by robots.
Hey, Preston!
I've got to hand it to you, General. You really turned things around for the Minutemen. I never thought I'd see the day that the Minutemen had artillery support camp. We should see about building them at all our settlements to expand our coverage. And Ronnie Shaw returns. She's something else, isn't she?
Something like a real pain in the ass.
Yeah, that sounds about right. I'd heard stories about her from the old timers, but I didn't know she was still around. The fact that she's come back to the Minutemen means we must be doing something right. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Easy living, the same.
That's it, guys. That was actually really quick. I didn't think it was gonna be perfect. Like, now I can store some of this stuff, and, obviously I don't need the grenades, I don't need the plasma mine, scatter lasers, the short laser muskets, like, pretty good.
Radio Freedom. It's 5 p.m.
This one, wonder what...
Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen Alerts.
I think I'm actually gonna start changing up... Wow, this actually gives you armor. How much armor does my stuff give? Let's see, 11... That's 16, that's 22, and this right here is 28. Wow, this doesn't even give, but I have deep pockets in this. That's the only thing. Like, I can carry a lot. And it gives a charisma base of 1. And a good... I don't know... Yeah. Essentially, it has a good amount, but...
You're tuned to Radio Freedom.
Oh, yeah, patrolman glasses.
Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
Sea captain's hat gives more endurance. So far, it's not too bad. I do like the way my guy looks, though, but... So far, I'm actually really liking this. Let's see. Roach meat, stealth boys, sugar bombs, wine. Why do I have so much that I'm carrying right now? Oh. I'm gonna get rid of these, because eventually I'll sell them. Oh, it's because I got all these. Okay, gotcha. That's right, I collected a bunch of crap. I was like, why am I so heavy? There we go! Alright. I don't know, guys. I think I'm gonna change this up a little bit, but I don't know if I can put, like, deep pockets in some of the other armor. I really do like this armor, though. But I have other armors that I can wear that's actually a lot stronger, so maybe that's something I can start looking towards and start using, because...
All quiet here.
Like, I can literally start using, like, boss combat armor with boss uniforms and stuff like that, even though I don't have, like, the full armor. I even have, like, stuff I can wear. So... It just all depends on, like, what I really want to do. Like, I have, like, kick-ass, like, leather, or is it? No, it just says champion. So it just really all depends on what I want to do, how I want to go about this. I really don't know. I don't really want to end the episode too early, though, but I feel like I'm kind of going to have to. Because the rest is really off-screen stuff, and if I do change up my character, I do. And if I don't, I don't. Okay, let me check the... Oh, yeah, that just adds charisma. Like, so far, like... Freedom.
All's quiet across
Postman
the
hat, Postman uniform. Like, I don't really want to go with, like, a bunch of Raider stuff. That would be kind of scary to wear. Gives you, like... You're fucking crazy. That's what it means. That's what it means when you have that. Sea Captain's hat. It's like... I can wear a dress, guys. Yeah, so far, I really don't see... And I really don't want to wear a lot of super... I'm going for weight as well, so... Alright, so far... It's alright, it's not too bad. Can wear a tuxedo, guys. Be a little spiffy. I don't know, it's something that you really gotta, that you really gotta think about when you're making stuff, you know? This one actually adds to perception, but I think mine also does. Yeah, I'm wearing these. So... Yeah, you know what? I don't know what I'm gonna do, and I don't think you can actually build... That's the only thing, you can only upgrade, you can't really build weapons and stuff like that. At least, according to my knowledge. Let me go check the workbench again. I haven't been to the workbench in a long time, or even the armor. I think you can only upgrade, you can't really make. Yeah, you can only really upgrade, so... Right now, I believe they're the strongest you can literally be. Yeah, literally it's the strongest damage and energy resistance, like, I can get. So, Anyways, guys, I guess I'm gonna end it here. Sorry about the run-on and such and such. I'll see if I change my character, like, in, like, what he's wearing and stuff like that, if I do. Anyways, I want to thank you guys. Please subscribe and like at the bottom. I am back. I have been going through a lot of stressful times. If you guys want to also talk about it, please leave your email. I'll email you guys if you do, if you're going through some difficult times in your life, or if you need opinions, or if you need advice, I'm more than willing to give it. I'm probably not the one that should give it, but I can give you my opinion. And that's all I can give you. Please leave any comments of any type. And thank you so much for watching. And please subscribe. Thank you. So long.